When I remember Lekki, I remember all those soldiers.
Whomever is arresting them know what to do immediately. They should release them because it's their fundamental right to protest. And if they don't release them, that means they want this to continue tomorrow.
What were our demands? Our demands were very clear, that victims of police brutality in the country should be compensated, that the police should be better equipped, that they are paid. If senators and House of Rep members can earn so much, why can't our police also earn better and live better? Because we cannot continue to send frustrated people to the streets. That if we send them to the streets, they will only go to go and exploit citizens because they'll be reacting in anger. So that's basically why we're here. We're here to remember the victims at Lekki tollgate. We're also here to celebrate the anniversary of NSAS. Thank you.
I won't climb.